Things go wrong with you, it hurts me too. Sonny, we'll rock this house tonight. She said, yeah, Sonny, we'll rock this house tonight. You got to give a friend a love and everything really be all right. Hooray, hooray, this woman is killing me. Hooray, hooray, these women is killing me. Well, if you don't believe it, then stop right here and see. We'll be tired after midnight, drop till the break of dawn. We'll be tired at midnight, rock till the break of dawn. Honey, you can't get cold, cause Sonny gonna keep you warm. Hooray, hooray, these women is killing me. Hooray, hooray, these women is killing me. Well, if you don't believe it, then stop right here and see. Done danced all night, people, to just about 5 o'clock in the morning, and this is what I told that little girl. Honey, 5 o'clock now, what you gonna do? Honey, 5 o'clock now, what you gonna do? This is what she said. She said, I don't care if it's 8, I leave it up to you. Made me feel good. Know what I told her then? I'm gonna lock this door, honey, throw this key away. I'm gonna lock it, this door, wanna throw this key away. I don't want no cornbread and peas like molasses. I don't want no cornbread and peas like molasses. That's half the time, Lord, Lord, half the time. I got a letter, a letter from my mother this morning. I got a letter, a letter from my mother this morning. She said, come home. Yeah, 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 son, come home.
I ain't got no ready-made money. Brother, I ain't got no ready-made money.
I can't go home.
Mother, you know your son.
If I can make, oh Lord, June,
July, August.
If I can make June,
July, and August,
then I'll come home, buddy. Don't you know your son will come home? Then I heard him say, oh no, no,
I don't want none
more.
I don't want no
more
cornbread and peas, black molasses. That's half the time, Lord, Lord, half the time. I don't want none. Cornbread and peas, black molasses. I don't want none more. Cornbread and peas, black molasses. Except the time. Lord, 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 except the time.
Take your time, take your time, take your time. I'm going down this morning. Have a little talk with the captain. People, I'm going down. Have a little talk with the captain. I wanna go home. Captain, please let me go home. And he wanted to know why. And I got to tell him, you know that I've got a woman. Then I heard him say again real loud,
I don't want no more cornbread and peas, black molasses. I don't want no cornbread and peas, black molasses. Except for time. Lord, Lord, except for time.
Thank you very much, wonderful one.
Thanks for doing that,
baby. Oh, we got another little song we call. You gonna pack it up and go. Get out of my house, baby, and don't come back no more if you don't do right. Woo!
Dead, isn't it?
Oh! Don't you do right, he's all right.
What you trying to do? Trying to love me somebody else too. You got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house, woman. Don't come back no more. I told you, baby, long time ago, you want to reap just what you sow. You got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more. Well, I love you, baby, all I could. You didn't do just what you should. You got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more. Well, I get my money each and every day. You know she took my money, throwed it all away. You got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more. I told you, baby, time and again, honey, I want you in it, better to be your friend. You got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more. Well, I cooked the breakfast and fed her in the bed. She ate her breakfast, threw the dishes at my head. She got to pack it up and go. Got to pack it up and go. Get out of my house and don't come back no more.
Well, I'm tired of running around. Think I will marry and settle down. This old sporting life is a mean life, people, and it's killing me. I got a letter from my home. All of my schoolmates, they're dead and gone. It'll make you worry, make you wonder, people, about days to come. My mother, she used to talk to me. I was young and foolish, friends that I could not see. Now I have no mother, my sisters and my brothers don't care for me. Mother used to fall on her knees and pray. These are the words, mother, she used to say. She would say, Brownie, whoa, my child, son, change your way. Now I'm going to change my way. Friends, I'm growing older each and every day. When I was young and foolish, I was so easy led astray. I was a gambler and a cheater, but now it's come my time to move. This old sport life, it's got the best hand. There ain't but one thing that Brownie done wrong. I live that old sporting life too long. Friends, it's no good. Please believe me. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. I'm tired of running around. I think I will marry and settle down. This old sporting life, it is a mean life, and it's killing me. I got a letter from my home. All of my schoolmates, they have passed and gone. It'll make you worry, it'll make you wonder about days to come. Sure will. My mother used to talk to me. I was young and foolish, and I could not see. Now I have no mother, my sisters and my brothers don't care for me, no they don't. Mother used to fall on her knees and pray. These are the words, mother, she used to say. She would say, Brownie, whoa, my son, please change your way. Now I'm going, friends, I'm going to change my way. I'm getting older each and every day. When I was young and foolish, I was so easy led astray. I was a gambler and a cheater too. But now it's come my time to lose. This old sporting life, it's got your best hand. What can I do? Give it up, boy. You've had a long run. There ain't but one thing that I can do. I live that old sporting life too long. Friends, it's no good. Please believe me.
Thank you. what you are putting down, but come on, if you're coming, baby, I'm in a hurry. Tired of waiting on you. I like the way that you dress, the way you wear your hair. I like the way that you dress, the way you wear your hair. I like the way that you dress, the way you wear your hair. What are you doing, girl, standing over there? Come on, ain't you coming, baby? I'm in a hurry, darling. I'm getting nervous. I'm in a hurry. You come, but I said, I'm tired of waiting on you. She's walking on softball decks. We're going, if you're coming, baby, I'm in a hurry, darling.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This next song, a little song called Easy to Ride. I see what you done.
In the key of Z.
You made me love you, now you're there. No
key of Z.
Easy Rider. We'll see what you done. Lord, Lord, Lord. Easy Rider. Oh, see what you done. You made me love you, and now you're the man to come. Sing it, hey, 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 hey.
me stealing. Please don't tell on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, kiss me stealing, baby.
Yes. Please don't tell on me. Stealing from my rider back to my utopia. Singing, hey,
rider,
hey,
rider,
hey. Sometime I do a little holler like this, you know.
Easy rider, easy rider.
Catfish swimming in the deep blue sea. Lord, 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 if I was a catfish, yeah, swimming in the deep blue sea. Have all the pretty women in Canada out there fishing for me.
Watch your language.
Sing it. Hey,
easy rider.
Whoop. Hey,
easy rider.
Oh, hey. Honey, what it is on your mind, Lord, 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 easy rider. Honey, what it is on your mind? You keep me worried and wringing my old head and crying. Sing it, hey, hey, hey. Entitled a song called The Hootenanny Blues. Me and Brownie got a little new arrangement on it now. Let me go like this.
What?
Thank you very much, wonderful ones. But thank you, one town in the world can afford this song. And I want you to know what town that is. That's New York City. And I'm not a New Yorker anymore. I'm a country boy from California. But to be exact, about 11 weeks ago, I was in New York City, walking down 42nd Street between 7th Avenue and Broadway. All the New Yorkers like Solitaire and others call that spot the crossroads of the world. Cause so many people go by, all creeds, colors, and kinds, and different nationalities. And old unlucky me, a country boy from California, happened to be in the crowd that day. And I heard somebody whistling. Being country and curious too, I looked back, and it was a lady cab driver. Her car had stopped. She was beckoning her hand, and I walked over as any other country boy would have done. She said, "Yes, you will do. Do you know anything about a car?" "A little, ma'am. I used to own one back in the 30s, when things were tough, and they were tough enough." She says, "I've been here half a day, and I can't get this car to move. Would you lend me a helping hand?" "I will, ma'am, provide you do what I tell you." "So that's an agreement." "Well, get inside. Step on the starter," but nothing happened. Put it in low and try it again, bad condition. I never seen a car in that shape before in my life. "Try the ignition key, lady. You don't have to be in. Don't have to be on, not a spot. Ain't but one thing I know to do." She said, "What's that?" "I got to look under your hood." "Well, your motor's missing, lady. I got to look up under your hood." "Well, your motor's missing, lady. I got to look up under your hood. You know, I've got a feeling that I can do your motor some good." "Woo!" She said, "What's the matter with me?" "I'll tell you now. Your battery needs charging. Your spark plugs ain't fine at all. Bad shape. Your battery needs charging. Your spark plugs ain't fine at all. Well, I found out your differential is very dry. It's completely out of oil. Tell me some more, I'm gonna do it. I see your motor block's been busted. Your transmission is awful dry. Well, your motor block's been busted, baby. Your transmission is awful dry." Woo! "I'm the mechanic around other people. Well, if you want me for your mechanic, I'll try to see that you're satisfied." "Just go ahead and work on the car then." "Who checked this motor before I looked at it? Tell me the truth and I can get me out some. It's all out of time and everything. Oh my, my miss, that's no way to take care of a car. You got to put antifreeze in the wintertime so it won't freeze up and bust on you. Change oil every 1,000 miles. And grease it sometimes too. The old man ain't around, grease anyway, no harm in it. Makes it run better and you get more mileage. You know my prices ain't high, baby. I'm in love with your little machine. I'll give you an A number one job. I'm in love with your little machine."
Woo!
"There ain't nothing wrong with your generator. Whoa! You just been burning bad gasoline. Try flying A next time. Hey, bad motor, baby."
Hehehe